Questions for Coach?
Coach, you did score 50 points in the second half, and your shooting percentage was pretty darn good.
Yeah, it was. We could have had some of that in the first half. It could have been different, but you know, they were also scoring. We were scoring, but we couldn't get the stops we needed. And when we did get a stop, they might have gotten a rebound that we didn't need to have happen. But our guys fought. They're a little longer. They're a little bit stronger. We had a chance, and they made some shots. We made some shots, but they did too. It was a good ball game, to be honest with you. It was a very good basketball game.
Did you change anything up offensively in the second half, or did the shots just start falling?
Well, we wanted to go inside a little bit more. We wanted to go to Jang a little bit more. His presence inside, we felt that in the first half. Perhaps needed to go to him a little bit more earlier. In the second half, that's what we're trying to do, get Jang the ball more, either inside or out. We felt like that, you know, he was on. He had a great game. I mean, he really had a great game.
Cliff, you got it to 77-75 there with about a minute and a half left, and then you couldn't really get anything else. What did you think didn't work out for you down?
Well, we had that turnover. You know, we had that turnover that was just huge. And you just can't afford to have that. You know, a little turnover here, or a missed foul shot here, or a rebound here, and then they make a shot. You know, it's one of those things where you know that each possession is huge. And we had a shot. We had a shot.
This game and Auburn, you come back from a big deficit to make it close to the end. What do you take away from these games?
Well, we know we can play with them, but moral victories aren't good enough. I mean, as far as we're concerned. Now, as I've said this week, we're going through some injury, and I'm not going to take any. This is just a fact, but we've been battling injuries throughout this year, big time, and it seemed like every time we take a step forward, something happens to take it back. Maybe we took a step forward because we played three guys tonight that hadn't played very many minutes, and they did a good job. But our starting five is still good, but we had to build with our depth, and they kept it close where we could go down the stretch with our starters and be able to give it a chance. So that's what you want your depth to do. So I take away that our new team, because it seems like we've had about four teams this year with all that's happened, a new team really got a good baptism today and did okay. It kept us in the game. We didn't get – you can't play these guys 40 minutes and you got to – stretch it out and get your guys the last 8 minutes and hope they can go, and we were able to do that.
It's one of the best games I've seen you play. It's kind of tell me what got into you tonight and what you were feeling out there.
I mean, you know, you just come out, you know, get ready to play, you know. Don't try too hard. I mean, try too hard, obviously, but, you know, don't force anything in offense and just let the game come to me. And my teammates found me on a lot of open shots, and I was able to make them. That's good.
How much did you want the ball down the stretch there with the way you were shooting it?
I mean, you know, I just, you know, everybody can shoot it on the court, so I just try to get an open shot, you know, get the open lane, and my teammates found me at the right spot and the right time, so, you know, I didn't try to force anything, you know, just let the game come to me.
How'd you guys stay in this game? Because for a while, whenever you'd make a surge, they'd come right back, and it had to be frustrating, but you kept with it. You made the game in the end.
Yeah. You know, I think we should have got more stops on defense. You know, they were making a lot of shots. It was a back and forth game. You know, those kind of games are not easy usually. You know, at the end, we were able to, you know, make our shots. But, you know, I think all we needed is to just make more stops on defense.
You're winding down non-conference play. How would you evaluate where this team's at this point?
I mean, we're really getting better, and that's a good thing, you know. Even though we got a loss today, we're getting better as a team, you know. Having two players out, Michelle and Colton, you know, we're still getting better. I'm very confident on it.
Just like with Auburn, you guys fight to the end, they get close. What do you take away from these games, playing these teams as close as you have this year?
It's just a chance for us to get better as a team. You know, playing against bigger teams, it's just a chance for us to get together, you know, play hard together, just be ready to handle a different situation.
What do you think was the biggest key in getting that deficit from 14 to 2 and making it in the game at the end?
We just kept fighting all the time. You know, rebounding hurt us a little bit, but we still kept fighting. It was a way for us, you know, to get better as a whole.
Can you still take away confidence from this game, feeling like you guys had a good showing and played well against a good team.
Although we wanted to win, yeah, we're going to be real confident for the next one. We feel like we should have got this one. You know, it got away from us, but we'd have played this the way we played in the second half of the whole game. We feel like we could have got this one.
You were back in the starting lineup. How do you like that change and being back there like that?
Whatever it takes for the team, you know, to be better. Coming off the bench was my role, and, you know, a couple went down, so I had to come up, step up for the team.